sound old and I'm back. We just got through doing a crash load trying to get it to a dock, and I'm thinking try to turn that trailer truck around and get it back out of there and not get into that crash if I can. Now I just went back and actually I turned it around and the game has unsaved it. I couldn't get the only place I could find, the only save I could find was a quick save after I turned it around. So I ended up turning back around and getting back in pretty well the same position. I never left the area. I just turned the 18 wheel around. As soon as it straightened out, I stopped. So I turned it back around in the middle of the road. It's not enough room, but we do it anyway. Anyway, it turned it around in the middle of the road, but it quick saved it after I turned around, and I could find no save, not a good one. I supposed to made one, but apparently I didn't make it, and it wasn't there. And then I went back and turned it back around, got back to the same position, saved the game. Drove up to the crash again, just to verify that I was just a little ways away from the crash. I got to make that turn without getting into the crash. I came back up, but a very little. I rolled back to the binds. That's the end of it. Everything I bind up, and I have to stop. It won't roll. It's just too many connections, whatever you want to call them. I forget. Anyway, articulations. What I'm trying to say. There's too many of them, and they go every which way. Anyway. If this works for YouTube, I'll try to splice it and fix it. I may leave the crash and explain it, or here I am explaining it now, and pick back up from here, showing, but leave it in the video. One crash, not the 15, 4, 5, 6 we tried to do, and all the ones on, we went into, I went into offline, tried to do it, because you can do it. You can switch over to offline and finish your load, but it won't let you get past the place. Now, I'm thinking I might be able to make a long, it's 100 miles or so, but it's make a loop around the whole road there and come in the other direction to the other side. Now, if it crashes over there, we don't waste all this time. But I'm fixing to try it. Here we go. I could have loaded from there, actually. I could have loaded from there and loaded the right one. Now I'm loading the wrong one, probably. Well, quick save still should be where I was at. It should have quick saved right where I was at there. It's where I'm at. This is roughly where we were sitting when everything crashed the first time. You see the dock in front of me? If I go up there and start around it being, them little lights up here on the sides, like a road sign thing, I won't make it to them. It'll crash. So let's see if we can turn this thing around. It was rolling a while ago. I think I locked the brakes on it. I think that's what I done. Yeah, I locked the brakes. That's right, they rolled a while ago every time we come on the road. But I locked the brakes before I saved it. Now, let's turn the lights on. And we're going to try to turn this. Whoa, I am rolling now. Let's lock the brakes. It wasn't rolling until I started messing with it. But rolling in, I seen it. All right, now, let's see if we can get some idea of the articulation to start to give up on us. Kind of little rolling we're doing. I don't mind rolling a little more. Just for the idea of getting further back, I get the more room I got to turn. Here we go. Let's stop right there. There's not really enough room to turn, so we got to hog it and run over posts and everything else, probably. Let's go just well. Might not be enough room, but go right above this post and try to. I want to get over as far as I can, though. It might not be enough room. It may crash before I get there. I'm wanting to go right up into here as far as I can. I can't make it up here. I haven't tried. I'll check to see if something happened. Maybe I can make the whole trip again. If I don't get far enough up there, I'd like to get a better view. That'll work right there. It's a fence or something over there, too. It's way up here on the hill. Alright. Bring that articulation around. Come on, bring that big old truck around. Everyone in poles right there, I think. See, we turned it around. Now, I'm going to stop right here and I'm going to set me up. I can't set a road all the way. Alright, let's stop right there. Because if you do, it doubles back on you. It's a, look like it'd be, it's a long way, see. This is the shortest one right here. Right here, I think it's longer. Go down this way. There's no other way. So we're going to put a path right there. And possibly right there. That'll bring us to right there. If I put a nut in, it'll double back over here and it'll mess me up. But anyway, we're going to go with it right there. And we'll make that route right there. Back up across 90 and back down. And we'll get to there. We'll try to route it from there on into where we're at. Our load goes to right... Well, Cody, I actually have lost my... It goes to right there. I might have actually lost the load. Let me check and see what... How do you tell if you got a load? Because things I was doing is something about the load. Either way, I get there with the traders. I'll take out the traders. Lose load, probably lose traders. Because they're not my traders. So I have to assume I still got the load. I don't remember how to check it, to be honest with you. Up here, distance 6. It's telling here. Add new avoid location. Anyway, let's try this. I'm gonna say I still got the load because I still got the trailer. I don't no longer got the routing. I don't know. When I put my routing, it takes the routing off, of course. Either way, we've got the trailer. We'll take care of the trailer. Don't get paid for them, we just don't get paid for them. The fact that I tried to resave it and move it, it told me there's something about losing the load. But I don't know if I actually accomplished that or not when it told me to tell me that. I'm still got the trailer. I'm pretty sure my lost load trailer will be gone. Not my trailer, the load. The lost trailer will be gone. I think it was delivery time right there on Tuesday, 9 a.m. 600 something miles it says. Probably can't lose, probably lose both just on kind of time and distance. So we hammer down, see what we get out of it. That's further than we done came with this load. Anyway, we're going to just go around and see what happens.
Pull up out front, you screw up with gas and then come back.
I actually was hoping the predator took it by then. Double road here for some reason. Maybe find the carrot back where we came from. Now I'm just going to think that little loop back there. Tell me I gotta go down around and back. Get out here a little bit, we'll stop the other line. We don't want to get too bad of shape out here. Because look, you're on an hour behind me. Any way to get there without doing all that? That's going to right here. Our territory room together. Well, I don't want to think. Don't care if you see that marker. I'll try to bring him back. I'm not going to let him bring him back. Go down the other way. They don't know better. Stop to do it once you put the map up, or don't believe me. See you soon. front. It does double me back already, I think. Let me get this thing over here. Good chance it's done double me back here. I hope it don't roll all the way out of the screen. Map. Oh, we're still going the way I see it. Alright. See this, we don't need this one here. Should be able to take it. No, there we go, right there. We don't need that no more. And the one here is all what we need. It carries us to there. As long as we don't double back accidentally. He's trying to bring us back to here on kind of, he knows we're closer to the dock back there when we are the other way. Once we get past halfway, I'll be able to probably reverse it around. Let's get back in the truck and keep moving. Off the line behind that red line on the other side is where it wants to go all the way out there and back. I'm not going to let it do that. They lose the boat when I go out there. But at 500 something miles, I'm talking out there and back, too. Exactly what it's doing. We got this down all the way around here. Probably 250. Really. 500 miles, I'm talking about all the way back to the dock. Behind. Heck, go to the marker. Half of it. That would put us in the end of the one, actually. Still, that's talking all the way back. We ought to be 100 miles from that mark. Or so. Something like that. That's a marker we should, so. Probably 250 back if we don't gain. It's getting less, so that means. I know it ain't telling me to the marker, it's telling me back all the way back to the. Back to the dock behind the trail of the red line. Well, before, but not now, after I've reached that marker. I need to check on fuel now. It's a little low. Trying to be a fuel station now, or something. Y'all are going to be hopping down pushing this thing. How far did it go? Out in the middle of the country, it ain't desert. Full of town, I might have found some. Sorry to go this out. It's a rest area. We can stop the rest area. That's what this rest area. I thought I'm not really that bad wrong. I get a little gear to pull it. That's what I'm going to use. Kind of shift I'm using. Quit going so far so fast. There There's fuel right there. Next fuel right there. That's a pretty good ways yet. But we need to go to that fuel station right there. Where's it at? Where's it at? Where's it at? I saw it a while ago. Did you get there without getting in trouble, too? Oh, we can turn around out here if we have to. See there? It's going to tell me to turn out there. And that puts us to there. And that'll get us there. See, now it's still coming here. We're going to come back into there. That'll work. Get to that fuel station. Get us some fuel. If we can make it that far. It's close to fuel, so we've got to try for it. Here we go. Turn out the light out where I can see my... Won't be going to sleep with it. Get it out of the way where I can see where I'm going. Or the truck. I didn't know anything, but that didn't save me. Maybe you went around crazy. Still a ways, but you can change highways here. Wherever the route, wherever that Y is up here. Slowing down looks like have time to figure out where I'm going. All time about getting that fuel, getting in and out. Or sometimes look at that map, figure out what you're actually looking at. I'm bad about reading it wrong in a hurry. There's a better turn I didn't mean to make. at the fuel just about a week. We'll go back to fuel. We might not be able to get to fuel, but we can get to it. I mean, don't take the load away from me, I'll get to fuel. Back in. I think we can get in now. Can't really see where you're going this way though. I hope he'll follow me through here, I'm sure I hope. Sure do. If they don't, I'm in trouble right here. I'm sure hope he'll follow me through here. Engine off. Now, if they don't follow me through here, I'm in trouble. Quite a bit of room on that side. From here. Let's look at our map a little bit, see. Maybe if we go right back across here and not go down and turn around. I'm just going to tell you to go down and turn around, but ain't nothing in the way. It's a legal turnaround, what it's giving you. Yeah, see, now show me I can go out of here and just go right back, see? So if I get back out there, I'll be all right. It should be right back where I was going. And we're still going. Wait a minute. Oh, yeah, we're still going this way, though. See, now I should be able to come here, see if we lose that behind us, we no longer have that coming behind. That right there, what I was after, right there. Once you get to a certain point, you can do that and it'll reverse on you. Might not be a legal turn, but we got that turn. Take a fuel and get now. We're not in trouble no more. Fuel wise. How much distance is saying that? 230 miles now. Seems to lost a whole bunch of miles back first. We're about halfway around where we are. scaled where? If they're not down this way, you can hang me up, or they're right there. Where are they? Right here, I think. Trying to get them in. I know as many as is there, I wonder if it's gonna work. Down a mountainside, don't we? Like I said, I don't know if the predator will make sure it wasn't the predator, so I'm still praying without him. I went back and tried two or three things before I was that. He even tried to send him a thing, but I typed so much in that the report is actually a report of somebody, like a record of somebody messing with you. I tried to put that in prayer. I typed it so much, I think it just cut out on me. Is that I hit a button? I might have said what I had. If it did, I said enough information to explain it. But it wasn't what I had planned. Like a few more words, I'd get through. I looked up and it done. Went back to another page and shut down. So I don't know. They might have got it. Enough information to figure out what. But I didn't send them a clip. I'll just get the clips in. Cherry Curve coming up. They got these towns, they're gonna get these towns all in. I like it. Got almost wheels on it. Maybe it looks a little better than myself. Trying to get this thing down to a speed that I can make it fly. Estimated to get there at 3 a.m. sleep on this sand. That's the way I'm traveling. They're gonna probably have a late charge on it or something. Maybe they'll give me part of it. Ain't our fault. They won't understand. Earthquake cracked the road before I can't get across. They won't understand that. Slow down much. We'll keep it rolling. We ain't worried about nothing else. Another hairy turn off up here. I bet you we don't make it. I hope we do. Maybe a whole area there. It's only a quarter mile or 300 yards from there to where we're at. Might be a mile, but I didn't look like it was a, you know. I got it saved. I can go back to the well, not all that, you know, set map. Thank you. 5 on this road. Time two of them got on the same road and passed each other and crashed the turtle. It took a while to get that switch out. Look at that snake down there on that road. I'll meet somebody up front tomorrow. I'll see him coming up my knob. Be surprised if it's more likely to be a little room. There's a sharp one up here. What does the sign say? Be careful. Can't be going into the backside. I think since it's on the road, we might make it. Since it gives me a good feeling that it's the air there, either way you come in, it probably would crash you. But it may be just like a straight line across that road. It's right there where that road changes the color. It's a little ways above it. The asphalt different. The asphalt different could be all the way through it. I might not be able to get on none of it. 32 miles. A lot of time, man. You know, see that the job is working. The copy's map. If it had been the map, I'd have crashed going now, going the other way. went to. Quick save. This thing's changed so fast. I hope I'm right. I made it wrong down lane. Now, where it says, dude, look wrong, or be in the tunnel. Good thing I didn't get rid of those that stops. I ain't been no tunnel yet. I'm afraid to be in the tunnel now. Another tunnel. I'm glad we were coming for you. Another tunnel. Lead valves. We're getting within a range of road change. That's what concerned me right there. Big mouth. As I said, for the rotation of the other side, just a little ways up, I was afraid. That don't mean it had anything to do with it. I've got a ways to go yet there. We had Cody. Now we've got to go through Cody, the other way we didn't have to. Is this going to somewhere else, or make sure it's going? It should be going over there. I'm gonna check the map and see what it says. Pull off and check the route. Map the way they be zigged. I'm pretty sure this is right, but I'm gonna verify on the map what it says. See, we're going to, see right there? That's right there where we're going to. And we crashed out right there. Right there's where we crashed out at, right there. So how close we're going to be to it this way. There's a good chance you ain't going to make it around. Maybe we'll. But now we're just 6 miles. Maybe a section of road there, we'll pass there about same distance out of each end. Never know. There's something in it there. On the end of the crippled or something. Something crash out. 6 miles. Come on. Give me, let me drop it so please. Please, please, please. Quick, quick material tap. Please. Come on. Five get sleepy again. Maybe we get this load delivered before he falls asleep on it. He gets tired of driving. I'm not him and me both. There's a wheel more driving I'm into tonight. I don't like to quit in the middle of something. But that's basically a problem. I like to solve problems. I'll say turn her a little bit too early. Alright. 3 miles. We're not over 5 miles from where we crashed out here. that goes for, I wonder. 3 miles, 9 minutes. Welcome. When you get in trouble, it happens right then almost every time. It'll do a quick, just to capture you. And it means you can't take a quick save and set step back. That's what I was trying to do earlier. It wouldn't let me. I was going to set back before I made that turn and make another turn. I decided then I had to turn around because I couldn't do that. Alright, see where that thing is now? Right now we're just a little further out than that was, but not much. 1 mile, less than a mile, or about a mile, right now. We got it. If that baby, when I get searches for the same dock, the dock may do it. When it loads that dock, maybe we ain't have it. Crash out in the next 2 minutes, we're gonna have us of a load. Because I'm gonna dump it right there, I'm not gonna do nothing else with it. We did it. If that road had a hole in it, that's what we'd have to do right there in real life. If you didn't go up the hole, like I thought we did, huh? Excellent. Nope. What have we got here? Level, skill. They didn't charge us nothing, did they? Case, time taken. It said 2 hours and 40-something minutes. Seemed like a bit long that, don't you? Maybe about four times that long with all the trouble I had. I spent an hour trying, 45 minutes, trying to decide on what I wanted to try to do. But we finna go up a level here. I thought we was. I guess we did. If it did, we didn't give us no points for it. All right. We did deliver. We need to park the truck, though, don't we? Always park the truck. Outside the truck a little better. Over to the park, let's go around and see what we got. Let's drive down this side, see if you can go out, but I know you can't. After I save the game, I may do that after a while. There's a trailer or something like that, right? Where's it at? There it is. I didn't see it in the mirror. I saw one mirror, it's another one. One that had to run over there. Right there. That's gonna be it for tonight, rudder. Good brakes. Lights went off the engine. And the top lights didn't. There we go. Alright, we done it. That's it. This is town done. I'm gonna say bye bye. Catch y'all later. We'll drive another load one of these days and try to find another crack in the road, okay? Well, I'm gonna try to put this. I gotta decide whether to put up both of them as separate videos, or might just put up separate videos and have a part one, part two. Anyway, catch y'all later. I'm gone.